What's up, everybody? It's DaTwizzla.
Biz Darrkie.
We are the Gamulators, and we're going to go ahead and start our new Let's Play of this giggity game. Oh, DMC Devil May Cry. It's the remake of the original Devil May Cry.
Capcom.
Yeah. Hint reiterated from our last, from our previous episode.
Yeah, we didn't lie to you guys.
We'll go ahead and throw on, I like me some subtitles.
Nope, we can invert the camera.
When you can invert the camera.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not doing it myself.
And I will.
Let's go Devil Hunter. We'll go ahead and normal. Would you like this tutorial message?
Nah.
I don't know. I kind of do.
Oh, you do? What does it do?
It might pop up and be like in the beginning of the game, be like, you know, hit square to do whatever, but then it's going to go away. We don't want to just go into shit blind. They would be like, how do we do this? And be like, I don't know how to do it.
Oh, yeah, but I mean, does it continue to hint you thereafter? Does it like...
You can change the settings from the options menu, so if it does do that, we'll just turn it off.
But does it hit you other ways? Like, does the camera pan be like, you should check over here now?
No. Okay. No. It's mainly just like, because this expects you to be, because this is a new game, expects you to be like, you might think like, oh, well, you're a new player playing a new game.
Yeah.
I retain a little bit of knowledge of Devil May Cry from when I used to play it a couple years back, whatever. But like, a new person, they're not gonna know that, like, you know, X square, circle and triangle do whatever they do.
Capcom.
You guys going over to the old demon spiral?
I wonder what's gonna happen over there.
Yeah, I'm sure there are a bunch of upstanding guys.
Yeah.
In the fucking void.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time.
You know what this guy reminds you of?
The terms.
He reminds me of, consequences. What's his name? Chiklis?
Michael Chiklis?
No, he played the Thing in the original, in the Fantastic Four movies. Look at him, he's bald.
Should you fail,
his face is all grizzled.
The collapse of the economy will be on your head.
And it's clobbering time.
I will make sure.
and I'm the shield.
Yeah, that was the show.
Yeah. You know? And I kind of got this little, also, with Ball, he's kind of like a, he's kind of like a chubbier hitman. Yeah.
You have a good night, Mr. President.
Alright. Now that's over with.
I'm the fucking devil.
Soon I will
pants off. Yeah. If I ever had a lot of money, I'd also have that kind of outfit. Like an open suit. You know, like Scarface had that.
Mm-hmm.
Clearly, it's like, I'm making tons of goddamn cash.
What's the matter?
I don't even have time for this blowjob.
What's the matter?
You know, it's like, somehow this blowjob was losing money. it's like.
He's still out there.
Professor is so like, I've clearly had work done.
Or like, I'm clearly a demon. I'm clearly a succubus.
Yeah. It's like, I have human skin stretched over my real face. Yeah. You know? But it's not the right size.
This appearance is for you. This appearance is for everybody else.
It's not the right size of human skin. It's like, I stole a bunch of skin from a teenager.
It was skin of opportunity.
But I draped it over my face like I'm freaking Liza Minnelli. You know this.
Yeah.
Oh, Ninja Theory? They're the same guys who made, they took over the rights for Shinobi, but they also are the ones who made, Ninja Gaiden.
Okay.
That's what this game's gonna be kind of more reference, more like. Also, Stripper Butt.
Yeah.
Right in your face. Race Davies. That's not the name of my son. My next kid.
Race
Davies.
Capcom.
It's gonna be five syllables long.
Biz, right? Capcom Darrkie.
Biz, you don't understand. The second. Because that's my real name is.
Yeah, I didn't realize it. You know, I'm a Capcom fan. I didn't realize it before, but yeah, I'm a Capcom fan.
Yeah. You know?
never considered myself one, but yeah, I am. Mega Man, Onimusha, Resident Evils.
Now Devil May Cry.
Yeah, now Devil May Cry, yeah.
I'm also a Capcom fan. Yeah, well, that is true. Well, I like, yeah. Because I knew that. I'm like,
yeah,
I knew I was a Capcom fan, yeah.
I realized it at first, but yeah.
He's banging them, I guess, or something. You know, their clothes are on. Right? Devil May Cry.
Yes, you may cry, devil. Yes, you may.
Yes, you may. That's weird how it, like, when the system did that, it did it on time with that picture. I was like, is that, are you fucking with me, PlayStation? Like, are you that well, but maybe that's what that update was all about.
Maybe. Huh, you can customize your controller set up in the options menu. Look at that.
Yeah. I wouldn't customize it too much, otherwise you wouldn't know what the fuck's going on when you try
I'm
to
totally
play
I'm totally gonna have my controls completely different than
yeah,
yours.
Yeah, it's gonna be insane. I'm not gonna know what the hell's going
Square
on.
Square is now L1.
Also, that guy's, that microchip looking guy's name is Kyle Ryder.
Kyle Ryder.
I'm Joe Everyman.
That's Terrorist Wanted.
See, look. Look at that symbolism right behind him. Because he's a Nephilim. So he's half demon. Like, his dad was a demon. And his mom was an angel.
Whoa.
That's why Nephilim. That's like a real thing, apparently. A Nephilim. Raptor News is like...
You were careless.
Devil May Spy. I'm so scared. I'm startled. Godzilla is out of the sea. Hey, oh.
Wow.
Demonos.
And what are the humans doing right now? Are they shitting their pants or?
When things happen in Limbo, when all the sea, all that, she's like a. Ghostly like figure.
Uh-huh.
When you're in like the limbo, that means like the demon world. You're pulled into the demon world. That's why everything's kind of shifting and changing, acting all crazy. Like regular humans don't see this. That's why this is
okay. So,
yeah.
So you're
they
like
kind of fade out.
You're going
and I'm not wearing clothes.
You're going into the demon realm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Bad day for a hangover.
Put some pants on first.
Yeah.
Get your
please.
Filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
That's it. That.
Yeah, okay.
Yep. I was like, oh my god!
Uh-huh.
When I first saw that the crust, I was like, is that straight his dick?
that was easy, right?
Yeah.
Only why did Superman do it that way?
Well, he just pulled out a giant phone booth. Just da 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 da, and then he's fucking Superman. You know? Bring it on, you son of a bitch.
Time for rebellion.
Yeah, that's the name of his sword.
Wanna fight?
You wanna go?
Let's go.
Kill. Okay.
I'm glad I didn't make you do that move, because I was not doing that move. Like, the whole pause thing, I was like, nah, I'm going.
Whoa. Yeah.
Well, let me do triangle.
What are the little red skulls you're picking up?
That's money.
Okay.
Yeah. Come on, bitches. There we go.
You wanna change that button? You wanna make something else? The dodge button other than R1?
No.
What button are we not using?
Well, I don't know yet. Like, it hasn't done it. Like, square is also something. Also, no, I don't. Let's just play the game. I'll do what I want us to play it.
I don't know, man.
You know?
Maybe,
like,
maybe there's an unused button. That would just make more sense. Maybe we could actually change it to where the stick, you know, dodges.
No, that's not a button that's used. Also, I'd wait till we have all our items before we start changing around stuff like that.
It was a suggestion.
Oh yeah, no, I agree with it. Like, I'd say let's do it, but let's wait till we have everything. Before we know, maybe they do a cool thing like that. Like, I remember this game, but I haven't played it in like 2 years. Maybe like, no, like a year, I want to say. It came out in like 2014, I want to say. You know, and I bought it day one.
Yeah, everybody. Quick, R1. Whoa.
What?
What happened?
I died. I had. Oh, you automatically get a double jump. That's awesome. See.
Nice.
Ebony,
Ivory, I miss you girls.
Ebony and Ivory, shoot some demons like they're in harmony. Fucking side by side.
Bethos.
Target presses. Right on cue.
Is there auto target, or just doing it automatically?
Fuck shooting! Yeah, auto target.
Oh, that's cool. That's awesome.
Text out. I wouldn't do that.
Nice. But your sword is stronger.
Yeah, because it's a melee attack. You know?
And it's a sword. Like,
ow.
That was my arm I just lost.
Yeah.
Ow, that was my head I just lost.
And you always know what's cool about this game is that you always know when you've killed the last person. They just give you money. And when time freezes down for like a couple seconds there. Or the last hill. Last kill. Yeah, I know, right. Stand, reach for the sky.
I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
Also, someone poisoned the watering hole.
there's a turn in the punch bowl.
Yeah, I know, right. There's a snake in my boot.
See you. Talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
So why does it matter? Can he hurt you?
If I pull the trigger,
will you die? Will you be dead?
Who is she?
I don't need your help.
I don't know. Just the girl.
Okay.
You know.
Is she special in any kind of way?
She's gonna be your chick when you eventually. Kiss me, you fool. Kiss me, you devil.
Give me some interdimensional head.
Yeah. It always pays to just kill all these spiders. Also,
well, if it auto targets, couldn't you just do you run out of ammo eventually?
No. Ebony and Ivory work off of demon magic, so they never run. You never have to even reload them. I don't think.
So wouldn't it pay to just shoot all the time?
Yeah, but you're not gonna.
If it auto targets, so it's like every time something's on the screen, it'll just automatically let you know, like, hey, there's something over there.
Where'd she go?
Like right now, it's like. Those things are behind you, but he's still shooting, like, yeah, I see you.
Yeah, I guess that's true. I never really thought about that. I've also never had trouble getting them, but yeah, no. Yeah, that makes sense.
Would he also auto-target items?
Like this?
Like you break something and it has those red skulls in it. Would it auto-target it?
Well, let's check it out next time. Okay. Wow, yeah, okay. Yeah,
so yeah, you could also use that to get everything in the game.
So just constantly be like,
yeah,
you can move forward too. this is cool because you can knock enemies into that and it hurts them too. Like, look.
Launch them.
Uh huh. Be like, okay, you didn't do it. You didn't do it yet.
Yeah, I think you gotta tap it. No. Get closer to it. Get on the other side of it and try it.
See? Oh, it's killing me immediately. Come on, you dirty bitches.
Yeah, you just get on the other side there. Guaranteed to get it there.
Right here?
Yeah.
Come on. Putties!
Yeah.
Come on, you little putty.
And now it's your turn. And now it's your turn. And now it's your turn. Capcom.
That's
the one! Oh, nice.
A little okay point there? Yeah, your turn. Get out there, motherfucker. Oh, yeah, look at that, man. And you can come back here later on and get this, because you come back in later on this episode, but in this level, you get that.
Oh, that's cool.
We just got an item.
Does it tell you that you can do that stuff before, or you just have to, like, you only know that you can do it after it happens?
I think it's more of an after that thing. Okay, we just got the thing, didn't we?
We got an upgrade.
I know. How do you use it? Move list, maybe? No.
Our abilities?
Select gets me to this. Oh, well, maybe that's the end of the episode. Level. I don't know why I can confuse those two words. Because they rhyme so well, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what? What was it?
Gold.
Yeah, if I die, this brings me back to life and gives me, like, full health.
Oh, that's cool.
Which only, yeah. That's the only one, that's probably the only one you find. Everything else you kind of have to, like, kind of buy. The thing about items in Devil May Cry is once you buy them once...
Wow,
I died. Once you buy them once, they immediately go up in price. Even health items.
Does it prompt you to use it?
No.
So, did you just use it?
What do you mean? Oh, no, that? It adds you. So, like, I gotta go buy them, sorry. That's like a potion.
So you can hit start right now and use it and replenish your...
Select. See? I got 1 out of 10. That's something I can max hold.
Can be used to resurrect from death?
Yeah. I have 1 out of 3.
It'll prompt you?
But they mean death like an enemy killing you.
Okay.
Like a boss fight kind of
thing. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. We got a douchey if, like...
I actually fall off and it's like, you've used it.
Yep.
Whoops. Yes.
I guess I guess the devil may
divinity, cry. Things are. Yeah, I got that. Yeah, I heard you. I got that, yeah. I want to pause like I didn't get that joke. Like.
Helmbreaker.
I got that already, because that's why, bloop! But I got drive, too. Where I kind of, like, charge it.
Yeah.
Blow! This one's not cool. This one's not bad, either. Where you kind of, like, you're running at somebody, and you, like, just charge forward, and it hits everybody in front of you. But I got aerial wave, too. Where you get one more slice. Death coil, too.
I would try something where you can, like,
pulses.
It would just increase your combo more.
That's this.
Yeah, I try that. I do the basic stuff first.
I don't know. I like Stinger because that increases it too. Like I'm running at him like, blah, look, trophy.
Nice. Time to go to work, guys.
Yeah. This is like because like you're attacking, and you automatically run forward. Like chow, tat. No, all you're doing is hitting the triangle button in front of an enemy, like, well in front of them.
Yeah.
You're just running for them. I say we do Stinger next.
Okay. Can we rearrange these? Because I noticed there's, like, a box that we can, like, physically check and uncheck.
No, you can't.
Oh, you can't?
Maybe.
Yeah, so, yeah, look at that.
I don't want to do that, though.
Oh, okay. Wait. But that'd be cool, though, like...
No, okay, that's cool to know for the future, though.
Yeah, because we might be able to get in, like, ball situations where, like, it'd be better if we just do this over and over again. So we can, like... fully upgrade that one move.
Oh my god, yeah. Also, you could try them too. If you press triangle in this button, like, I'm about to just physically try this move.
It's a tutorial within the game, that's cool.
All I do is press over on the directional pad twice. Look at this.
Yeah. Can you use the D-pad?
No. Oh, it sucks. Why don't I use the D-pad?
Because they're two-dimensional commands. So I'd like to use a two-dimensional pad.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You're right. No, that doesn't make sense.
See that there.
Abilities. Enemy step. You can bounce off an enemy. But you can borrow their ass. It doesn't hurt them, but you're bouncing off them and getting to another enemy. But this is just stronger.
I don't know, I mean...
Charge your shots up. This is not bad. Every move has, like, their... I'm over top of you, I'm gonna do something. Attack.
That move's cool.
This is the inverse rainstorm. You attack him up, and then shoot. See?
I like to shoot him on the way down. I think that's cool.
Yeah. I like when they're already down, and you're just bombarding them.
Use that divinity statue.
Yeah. You're gonna find them like a lot. It's just levels.
What do they do?
It's what you just saw me do.
Oh.
It's the Pokemon.
Okay.
This is the first boss right here. Who? Huh?
That guy.
This dude.
Oh yeah, that's right. You're not dead yet.
Yeah, that's the code. Yeah, that's the thing about Dante. Like, he'll do shit. Like, the reason why they keep sliding is always floating shit is because these games are smooth as shit. And actually, that's a good analogy when I think about it. Smooth as shit. Because...
Sometimes shit isn't smooth, you know?
Because he'll just, like, ease into some shit like he's the goddamn Fonz. You know? We got a chance. Knock the shit back to him.
Wow. Is there a block button?
No, but like the dodge button works as a block button. Like if they're attacking at you and you dodge at the moment that they're supposed to hit you, you'll block it back and box it.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Hey! Get down here and fuck!
Shoot you, son of a bitch. On your face. Yeah, it's like... Yeah. Nah, I got this.
Hey, over here.
Eat this, you son of a bitch.
Eat that, you son of a bitch.
Oh, what?
Damn.
Wait, what's that? Oh, it was way in here. I thought you had to walk sideways. They keep moving forward and just being like, yeah, well, I'm like a haunted house.
Can you adjust the camera? Oh, okay, that's cool. Sometimes,
yeah, they want you to be like, oh, yeah, man, I'm so scared.
No, or sometimes Capcom gets a little too fixed and angled for my liking. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You find keys throughout the game, and this is like using a copper key. But you use the copper key, and you open up that, and that's how you get into that spot. And that's like a extra spot. Oh, shit.
So there's a lot of backtracking in this game?
But it also allows you... No, it's level select kind of thing.
Oh, okay.
So you'll be able to come back here, because... That's how I level up this guy so well. And when I first played this game a couple years back, I would just come back to the first level where... I guess it would be like the second or third level. When I actually kill that thing, you get tons of money from the game for killing it. Because it's a boss... There's only like four or five main bosses in this game, and that's one of them. Let me in! But I'll come back here and I'll just... Oh, okay, wait. Who wants me to find these souls?
Why is, like, the ground and the walls and stuff turning black as you walk through it? Like, why is the area around
you? Oh, yeah, I'm in limbo.
Okay.
So, yeah. Whenever I'm encountering enemies, I'm in limbo. Man, I didn't think there was this many freaking spiders as far as the game.
They say you're never more than 6 feet away from a spider.
They say also that three times a year you swallow a spider in your sleep.
There's an allowed limit of spider parts and rat turds that's allowed to be in a jar of peanut butter.
Also,
acceptable amount, meaning more than zero.
Also, why are there spider parts?
A spider will get into the machine and it'll.
I mean, but why a spider and no other bug?
Yeah, but they say spiders, and, you know, which means like more than two.
Oh yeah.
But they say parts. It could be like one out of eight legs. I guess it just sounds better.
They got sliced up by the fucking machinery. Check it out.
You mess with me, you go in the grinder.
You go in the grinder. Get off the grinder. Get in the goddamn grinder. So you got kind of slows down time for you a little bit.
Yeah. Cool. Whoa.
Get through. Whoa, bro! Can I go? Oh, yeah, never mind. Like
double jump it. There you go.
That was weird. Why did it change?
R1, dodge through that thing. Yeah, dodge through it.
Yeah, I know. No, I thought the game was like, okay, you're done. Sweet! Are we gonna battle or are you gonna be a little poo? See, look, that's the original, that's what he looked like before.
Not in a million years.
Stop shooting me!
Why not?
Oh. Makes sense.
Oh, he's gone, I guess. I guess he's gone, too.
What?
I think we should end it here. You know?
Yeah.
Nice. It saved already for us. I don't want to go too far, and you know, cause.
Yeah.
But yeah, this is the beginning. This is the first episode of our new Let's Play. You know, we're playing DMC Devil May Cry. Obviously, you can already tell there's a lot of style here. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot this. Nothing happens there. So I'll attack it. There's a lot of style. Obviously, you can tell there's a lot. Whenever something crumbles down in front of you, you can destroy it.
Okay.
But there's tons of little style here. I'll go ahead and upgrade some stuff. No, we can't because we haven't got
the
recent thing yet.
Yeah, you gotta use those statues.
Yeah. But,
spiders.
this is a good place to end it here. Yeah, as always, I was the DaTwizzla.
I'm Biz Darrkie.
And we are the Gamulators. And go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe, because we're doing it. We're doing it to it in this episode. In this Let's Play, really.
Yeah.
Because we're going to go ahead and play this. You got anything to say, Dante?
No. I'm too cool for this.
I'm too cool for school. Go to my back. Peace.
Peace.